In the beginning, Elohim, that is God, created the heavens and the earth. Genesis chapter 1, verse 1. Elohim is the Hebrew word for God that appears in the very first sentence of the Bible. When you say Elohim, remember that He is the one who began the creation. He created the heavens and the earth and separated the light from the darkness, water from dry land, night from day. He created everything out of absolutely nothing. He created man in His own image. He not only created the world and everything in it, He continues to sustain it and provide for us a life that is filled with blessings, both spiritual and physical, through His infinite creative power. He is unchanging. So, no matter what happens to us or to the world around us, God remains the same. He is perfect. Nothing could be added to or subtracted from Him to improve His nature. As human beings, we need constructive change because we and the world we live in is imperfect. We are not yet everything God intends us to be. But God Himself is already perfect, already everything He needs to be. He's all-powerful, loving, wise, and good. Change could not possibly improve Him or alter Him. Further, He's not subject to a changing universe because He exists outside of time and space. He was, is, and always will be. In Revelation 1:8, He says, "I am the Alpha and the Omega, who is and who was and who is to come." This means that the God who loves us will never stop being who He is, though we change. Our Creator God is absolutely reliable, completely trustworthy, entirely able to fulfill the word He utters. As the Creator, He has infinite resources to accomplish His purposes. Let's confess any tendencies to place God at our own level as though He's subject to some laws and limitations of creation as we are. Let the God who is same yesterday, today, and forever rule our life today. Whatever challenges or changes confront us, let's be drawn towards the God who never changes. A God that is so stable and strong that we can lean on Him forever. So let's pray. Almighty God, my Creator, You are unchanging God. You are reliable and trustworthy. You have the power to bless and to provide everything for me. Let me be careful not to take Your blessings for granted. Renew my sense of gratitude for the things You have made. Amen.